This is how they get rid of it in Manchester.